Hello everyone! Do you know the difference between been and gone? Been and gone are both past participles. They are both used with the present perfect, but they don't have the same meaning. We use been to talk about complete visits. She has been to USA means she visited USA at some point in the past and now she is back in Brazil. We use gone to say that someone went somewhere but didn't return. She has gone to USA means she traveled to USA and she is there now. Let's see some examples. Listen and repeat. I have been to Paris and I loved it, but I prefer to live in New York. I have been to Paris and I loved it, but I prefer to live in New York. She has gone to Japan and she lives there now. She has gone to Japan and she lives there now. Excellent! Write now a sentence with been or gone on the comment sections below and improve your English. If you like our video, subscribe in our Melhore Seu Inglês, Improve Your English channel and follow us on Instagram, Facebook and look for our podcast, Melhore Seu Inglês, Improve Your English podcast. For Skype or WhatsApp English classes, focus on conversation, customize it for all levels and with affordable price. Just contact us and schedule a free trial class. Keep studying English and see you next class.